Once in the lap of luxury, there lived a dog named Puccini. When his master bit the dust, he lost his upper crust. Moved by his dismay, Puccini ran away. He wound up in the pound, where he was soon found. Now he's got a new family. They're not rich, but they're happy. His eyebrows living the low life, Puccini.
Personal toy to be played with at your every whim. Unleash me, you pint-sized slave driver.
Mush, Puccini! Mush!
Hey! This is getting far too dangerous. Billy could get hurt. Look at that reckless abandon. Doesn't he recognize the approaching danger? Can't he see the impending doom? Can't he? Where am I? How did I get here? That's funny. I can't remember. I don't even remember who I am. Wait a minute. Where's my wallet? And my car keys?
Oh, what a nice looking dog. I do say, are you lost?
Dog?
Hey, buddy. Can't you read the sign? All dogs must be on leash.
You don't think this is my dog, do you?
No. A foreigner, huh?
No, no, I do say dog handy.
How do you like that?
Oh. Huh?
There must be some sort of misunderstanding. This is not my dog.
Since those two are so certain I'm a dog, I guess that's what I am. I'm a dog. What's a dog? Are those dogs? 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 I wonder.
Smasher!
Hey, Oink, oink, squeal.
You wait! That doggy thinks he's a piggy!
Woof!
That's definitely not a dog. Oh, woe is me. My search for another dog is futile. Apparently, when they made me, they broke the mold. Hello? What is this abominable creature? So aloof, so emotionless, so arrogant, and yet graceful. Why, that describes me perfectly. Crisis averted. Now I know who I am. That must be a dog.
Oh, Puccini, there you are. Come on, let's go home now. Puccini?
Meow. Meow.
Mom, Dad? I think there's something wrong with Puccini.
What are you talking about?
He seems perfectly normal to me. Why, he was here just a second ago. Oh, there he is!
Meow. 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 Meow.
What's gotten into that dog?
Dog? I am not a dog. I am Puccini.